New tonight, we just learned that a man has been arrested after taking his car on a joyride inside Petco Park. The Union Tribune reports that that driver was doing donuts on the field just before 10 o'clock in the morning. This was yesterday. It's unclear how he got onto the field, but work crews were coming and going to the stadium, getting ready for the ballpark despite the ongoing MLB lockout. As that driver tried to leave, though, grounds crews apparently blocked the SUV's only exit. Officers then arrived, and this guy was eventually arrested for felony vandalism.